head out on a little adventure today. Got my buddy Ed here. We're gonna take the cop car and his bug. We're gonna go up, see what we can get into. Guess I'll explain the ass eye first. Looks like I got in a bar fight, but I promise you, I'm not that cool. Got stung by a wasp twice in the face yesterday trying to hang something up on my patio, so I got a nice ass eye. Found an old prospect after hiking down and back up that. All this blue shit in the rocks, whole bunch of it, blue and green. Now that's copper, the green's copper, I think.
Copper.
I wonder what the blue is. Look at this piece.
Oh, wait a minute. Nope, this is a diggy right here. See how it's all darker colored?
Try to get down there around the rocks so we can at least look in at
down
it.
Down right over there on that ledge. You can probably look up into what they're digging at.
ditch. Old Fanta, it's old.
It's not that old, it's not a pull tab.
Like 70s.
No, it's earlier or later than that.
You think so?
That's pull tabs were about till like 82, 83.
It's older though. It's at least 40.
I'd probably say that's 90s.
Did you go down inside of it?
Yeah, we got around that corner there.
Yeah, they were definitely digging this out.
Yeah, that's dug out. That's blasted.
Probably didn't find enough to justify keeping going.
Nope.
There's definitely some copper in there, though. There's fucking green everywhere.
I think it was better off up top than right here.
Probably. What are you doing, dog?
You stay. Good girl. Pretty damn good dog.
It almost looks like somebody painted something on it, but it's in the rock.
It's in it.
I think the green is definitely some form of copper. I have no idea what that blue is, though. If anybody knows what that blue is, comment down below. That's wild. And they're everywhere.
Look at that one. It's got, turn it over. It's got the blue and the green in it. That's a pretty cool one.
The poorest stuff, straight copper, huh?
See, that's following the vein up on the side of that rock. Ooh, that's a pretty cool one. Never know, but one piece could have a fucking nugget in or something. It's just the way it works. I thought we were gonna hit more traffic.
Yeah, me too.
A buggy trip coming up.
Oh, yeah.
Ghost towns and shit.
Sounds fun. That's
definitely cheaper than a razor.
Yeah, oh yeah. It's a Subaru 2.5 out of a Forester.
EJ22,
so it's a 2.2.
136 horsepower. Out of a 93 Subaru Legacy. For K&M 1000 rear coilover shocks, Razor 1000 coilover front shock.
So they're, are they Maverick coils?
Yep. And then I recoil springed them with different spring rates.
Put a little heavier spring on them?
Yeah. Well, I took out the helper spring that's on top and I replaced it with a spool size spring.
What razor's that off of?
What's that?
Is that off the 900 XP?
The fronts?
Yeah.
They're off 1000s.
They must have been early 1000s. Those are tiny compared to the ones on mine.
Yep. That's what I was told, the front. But I know the rears are Can-Am 1000, and they're Walker Evans all the way around.
Thing's pretty sweet, though.
Nice. We're putting the drone up.
There's a bunch of mines down in this next canyon over here. Such old equipment shit. Stuff that.
From my understanding, I'm on a couple of Utah gold prospecting associations. What are you doing? You're all dirty.
Thank you. If you enjoyed my video, please subscribe below. Also, here are a couple of my other videos. Go check those ones out. Thanks for watching, and remember to keep your adventures aimless.